Hi,
my name is Phil.
Hi everyone, ako si Richmond Pigera, 22 years old from Mati City, songwriter for the MinPop entry, Di Kasabot.
My name is CJ Caaminyo, 24 years old from Medina, Misamis Oriental, songwriter for the MinPop entry, Traffic.
My name is Philip Anthony Lugares, I go by Phil. I'm 23 years old, I'm from Manolo Fortich, Bukidnon, and I'm the songwriter for the MinPop entry, Dilik Kusumhan.
Ako si Benmark Mercado, 29 years old, from Davao City. Songwriter for the MinPop entry, Bingi Bulag Pipi.
I'm Yumi Gul, I'm 22 years old, based here in Valencia, Bukidnon, and I am the songwriter for the MinPop song entry called Me Too.
Who is your musical inspiration?
Charlie Puth,
Orla Gartland, and Taylor Swift.
My parents.
Dami, Ed Sheeran, Jason Mraz, The Beatles, Shawn Mendes.
Or Michael Jackson, Narendra.
John Bellion. The dude is just amazing. His music is revolutionary.
Ebe Danzel, Rico Blanco, Ken Sarcos, and many more.
Choose between the two. Sea or mountains?
Sea.
I would choose mountains because I like to chill and I would rather chill up in the mountains.
Siguro sea.
The city.
The sea. I love water and I love surfing.
Sweet or salty?
Salty siguro.
None of the above.
Sweet. It is spicy. Sweet. I love sweet.
Just the right amount of sweetness.
Movies or books?
If I really have to choose, I would choose books. Because the experience you get from reading books is just different. It's a lot better.
Movies.
I would choose movies.
Books. There's room for imagination.
YouTube videos.
Writing songs on paper or typing songs via the keyboard?
I like to do a little bit of both. Pero siguro ano, writing on paper.
I'd like to do a little bit of both.
Typing songs via the keyboard. Kasi mas mabilis yun eh.
Would prefer to write on paper. I don't even have the nicest handwriting, but I still prefer to write on paper.
Writing songs on paper.
If you had ₱1,000,000 right now, where would you most likely spend it?
I would spend it on Roland 80s keyboards.
I would most likely spend it on a house.
On food and coffee right away. I would go to the most expensive restaurant here, nearby, and after that, I would go and get a cup of coffee at Starbucks. That's it. And the rest of the money, I'm gonna use it to build my own recording studio so that I can finally make music.
Probably, I would have all of my original songs produced, start an album, or maybe start my own business. And if I have a few more left, I would love to travel to at least 2 different countries.
Siguro kung may ₱1,000,000 ako ngayon, i-invest ko. I-invest ko sa iba't ibang ano. Sa iba't ibang businesses. Kaya, invest na.
How would you describe your personality in 3 words?
First one is nonchalant. Second one, analytical. And the third one would be passionate. It's not really obvious, but I really am passionate about the things that I like and love, especially about music.
Makulit. Mabait. Ano pa ba?
I'm introverted, a little bit confusing, but if you get a chance to know me just for gamay lang, I would be a good friend.
In 3 words, my personality is that I am spontaneous. I am witty. And also altruistic.
Humble. Yes.
Fun, exciting, and fearless.
What is your favorite lyrics in your MinPop song entry?
My favorite lyrics would be Palapit sa puso mo. Kasi I've repeated that several times.
I know it's hard, but... Ano sa to? I know it's hard.
Pangit, mataba, at kung ano-ano pa. Eh di naman yun ang pangalang bigay niya. So, tumaan na ang antaw dyan. Tigilan niyo.
Ah, tama. Nakalimutan ko sa lyrics. I know it's hard, but you just gotta accept the fact that she don't love you anymore because of the way you act. Bah! Gandun.
Wala in bisyo, gawas sa pagserbisyo. Because this part of the song is where it takes turn.
Never thought that I'd remember every moment, every second spent with you. I don't know how, but my memory's getting clearer only now that I have lost hold of you. I just feel like I can relate to it.
Talk to the future you. What message would you give to your March 2022 self a few minutes before the MinPop finals?
I would tell myself that appreciate where you are right now. We never really thought about being here a year ago. So you're already a winner just by being here. The outcome doesn't really matter anymore. Just enjoy yourself here and be thankful for everything and everyone that helped you get here.
This is it. This is the dream that we have been dreaming way back when we saw ang first batch sa MinPop top 10 finalists performing on stage. And now that you're part of this thing that we were just watching like a year ago or 2 years ago, please just make the most out of it.
I'd say whatever happens, you got this.
Ano lang, tap tap. Pasalamat ka sa Panginoon. Galing mo, boy. Nakaabot tayo dito, ganun.
Dear Yumi, not for once has little Yumi dreamt of doing this. Standing on the stage and performing her own song to a crowd. She had dreams that were so simple and that could only fit in her hands, and you proved to her that anyone can make bigger dreams come true if they work for it. So I hope that wherever your light shines, it glorifies God, and don't forget to always inspire others to shine their light too. God bless.
Supportahe
ang mga kanta sa MinPop 2022.
MinPop 2022.
MinPop 2022.
2022.
Happy na!